Hi, students. So as promised, here is your spelling number one, silent E words and suffixes explanation. So the directions are kind of tricky, but what you want to do is, let me first make sure I have this open up in the right app for you guys. Sorry about that. Okay, sorry. Here we go. All right, so it says each row, okay? So when they say row, these are the rows. There's a row, that's 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 a row, and that's a row, okay? If you count that, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And if you count this, how many are there? Ooh, look at that, 9. All right, so it says, look at the rows, and what is the suffix? So look at the first row, what is it? If you guessed A-G-E, you're correct. Okay, so that first row is A-G-E. Okay, and then here, you would write what words end with A-G-E. So the first one was usage, and the second one, you have to look over here, is storage, okay? So that's how you do that part. So the next one is obviously IVE. What's after IVE? OUS, US. What's after OUS? ANCE. What's after ANCE? AL, after AL, URE, after URE, ITY, after ITY, ABLE, and then the last one, number 9, if you notice, it's what? ION, okay? And the IONs have, looks like, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Here, let me show you. There you go. All right, and then part B down here, just cross that out. You don't need to do that. It's unnecessary. Okay? Down here, what you have to do is you have to find these and then just place them where for each definition. So a corrected written work. Well, that one's easy. That's revision right here. So I'm going to put REVISION. And then on your paper, some of you said that you couldn't see the shaded area. Can you see the shaded area now? Right, it's this one right here, okay? So your first letter then is going to be an I. The part B, again, cross that out. You don't need to do that. All right, so hopefully that clears spelling up. Remember, you have four things you need to do this weekend. Number one is the setting. Okay, you needed to find the sensory details. Two, words to know. Three, vocab one. And four, spelling one. If you have any questions, my email is jlarson@musd.org. Enjoy your weekend. Get that stuff done. We'll see you on Tuesday.